More breaking news coming in. Political realignment on the cards in Karnataka, it looks like. The BS Yediyurappa government in Karnataka will be moving a no-confidence motion against the chairman of the State Legislative Council with possible help from the JDS. Remember, the JDS is in many ways a rival to the BJP because they had sided with the Congress in the last government. Sources tell India Today that if there is voting, the JDS is likely to support the BJP.
ನನಗೆ ಆ ರೀತಿ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಲಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಈ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನೇ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಯಾಗಿ ಮುಂದುವರಿಯುವೆ. ಯಾತಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಒಂದೇ ತಿಂಗಳ ಕಣ್ಣಲ್ಲಿರಾಗಿದ್ದೆ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಯಾಗಿ. ಅವ್ರು ಏನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿತ್ತು ನನಗೆ. ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಅವರು ನನಗೆ ಆ ರೀತಿ ಆ ಮಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ದ್ರೋಹ ಮಾಡಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ.
Let's go straight across to India Today's Nolan Pinto for more. Nolan, we've been seeing some bad blood play out between the JDS and the Congress over the last couple of days. And now it looks like the BJP and the JDS, you know, not an unusual situation, but the BJP and the JDS may be, in cahoots as far as a no-confidence motion is concerned.
Well, Shiv, if one thought that all the fun will only be in the Legislative Assembly, they are wrong, because even the Legislative Council of the Karnataka in Karnataka will have some of their own fun. In fact, what we are told as of now is that the notice was given some 10 days ago and the BJP will now move a no-confidence motion against the chairman of the council. This is because earlier the Congress had a large number. In fact, out of 75 members, the Congress had a majority. But after the recent by polls, the BJP won 4 of the Legislative Council seats, which means in the 75-member council, 31 out of the BJP has 31 members, the Congress 28, and the JDS 14. This is the reason the BJP, even though they have a majority in the assembly, has not been able to pass some of their important bills or some of their important laws in the council because of the Congress's opposition.
Yes.
Now, Shiv, in September also, 2 important laws could not be passed because the council chairman had suddenly adjourned without calling for a vote on the bill. So that is the reason why they want to have control of the council so that bills can be passed with ease.
Very interesting churn in Karnataka. All possibilities in politics in this country. Nolan, thanks very much for that. Here's another look at what Kumaraswamy, remember, former chief minister, ally of the Congress, has just said.
ಇವತ್ತು ಈ ರಾಜ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನೇ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಯಾಗಿ ಮುಂದುವರಿಯುವೆ. ಯಾತಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಒಂದೇ ತಿಂಗಳ ಕಣ್ಣಲ್ಲಿರಾಗಿದ್ದೆ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಯಾಗಿ. ಅವ್ರು ಏನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿತ್ತು ನನಗೆ. ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಅವರು